So this is Andrea from Andrefit, and today I have for you a workout that is a fat burning workout, and we will work in legs and upper body exercise. And what you need is a chair. Now I like to find a chair that is heavy and that is like kind of wide, like this one. If you don't have one like that, just choose any chair, it will be fine, should work fine for you. So we're gonna work a lot because this is the exercise you're gonna do before any dinner party you have in this week. Because lately we have a lot of dinners and parties because it's holidays time. So before we eat the calories, we must burn them. So first thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna start a warm up doing this, a squat, touching our toes and lifting up. Just go down, touch your toes and lift. You're gonna do 30 of those. Make sure you stick your bum up and you keep your knees in on top of your heels. And then from there, we're just gonna try to touch your toes. Just stretch, breathe. And from there, you're gonna bend your right knee and then your left knee. If you cannot touch your toes, it's fine. You can just put your hands on your knees or just keep your arms straight like this. Okay, then from there, we're gonna bring our hands to the floor, touch the floor, and make sure your knee is in line with your heel again, and then come back, change leg. Come back, change leg. It should look like this. If you cannot touch the floor because it's too much, your hands on the chair, keep your chest up, make sure you drop your back knee down. So 30 of these ones again. Remember, all you want to do is really go down there. Okay, so now from there, we're just gonna do high knees. So you're gonna bring your knees really high, keeping the belly tight. Lift, lift, and then you're gonna twist. Alright, so you're gonna do 30 of those. Now we're gonna start with an exercise that I love on the chair, which is the side squat with leg lift. So for that, you put your leg on the chair, you squat down, inhale and exhale, come up and go down and up and down and up and down. So today is a 30-30-30 count. We're just gonna do 30 counts of everything, 30 reps each leg. All right, let's move on. So we'll do the same thing with the other leg. Leg, you do 30, and then from there we're gonna do the front lunge, knee up. So first we start like this. Put your knee on the chair and belly in, drop your back knee, like to have some momentum and impulse, and lift yourself up. So very important when you land on the floor that you do it smoothly, that you don't just take your foot like that. You want to do it smoothly with control, having your abdominals really tight. So you come up, down, up, down, up, down, and then 30 of those. Do it repeat, we do the other leg. This is a great exercise for your butt, your hamstrings, and your thigh. Also, let me tell you, your core is working super hard here. All right, so 30 of those, and then we'll lift the knee up. So from the same position, we drop the back knee, and we're gonna do high knee. So when you come down, same thing, land belly. And up. And down. And up. And down. So 30 of those again. 30 behind each. And change leg. Repeat. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. Those are 30 of each leg. So right now we're gonna move into upper body. So what we start with is with our chest muscle. So we're gonna do push-ups or chest press. That exercise took my breath away. So here, you bring your hands to the chair like this, and you make sure you drop your hips, but you don't wanna overdo it. Just wanna find a neutral spine position on your back. Keep your belly really tight. And from there, beginners, you can open your legs a little more. And come down and lift. And if you're more advanced, bring your feet together. Now, a deeper level of advanced, a really tough one. Lift one leg. Alright. And sometimes I like to challenge myself here and do like a jump thing here. And that really, really works on your chest muscles and also your triceps. So then from there, we'll move into our triceps. So you want to find a position on the chair. You want to open your hands shoulder width apart. Push your shoulders down. Keep your bum up. And then easier position. You just bend your knees like I'm doing. Open your legs hip width apart. And then go down and push it up. This is called the tricep press. So you want to make sure that you're not overextending your arms when you come up. You want to go down from your arms and not from your hips. So make sure you don't find yourself doing this. Down and up. So we'll do 30 again here. Keep your chest up, keep your belly in. And now a little more advanced, you can extend your legs and go down. And lift. Down and lift. You want more challenge than that. Again, one leg up. And that's really good for your triceps. Change leg. And again, we do 30 of those. So now we have work on our chest, work on our triceps. Now what we're gonna do is plank on the chair. So we'll do it two ways. The easy way, we just put our hands on the chair and take our feet back, push your shoulders down, and we're gonna do knee tuck. So you bring your knee to your elbow and touch back. Knee to your elbow and touch back. Exhale when you bring your knee in. Inhale when you take your leg back. Inhale, exhale. So you see how I'm twisting? You want to do that, you want to twist a little bit. And then repeat to the other side. 30 of those. All right, so that's one way to do it. And then last way we will do it, we put. This is an exercise I love. It's called the push-up with our legs up. It's like the commander killer push-up. And what you need to do is really bend your knees and just do this if you feel comfortable or ready to do it. If not, just do the one I did first. What you want to do is you want to bring your feet on the chair, open your arms. Okay? And what you do is it, and you're gonna go down. Everyone do it for 30 reps, even the hardest one, and you will feel sweaty, burned, and everything, and ready to go for your party or dinner. So see you soon with more, guys.